HIV treatment comes in the form of pills known as antiretrovirals, or ARVs. It's a combination of medicines usually found in a single pill that stops the virus from making more of itself. While antiretrovirals, or ARVs, can never completely wipe out the virus, taking your medication every single day can take your viral load down to undetectable. This means only a few stray HIV virus particles are left in your system, meaning that you will remain healthy and be very unlikely to pass the virus onto your sexual partner. But it is still recommended to use a condom. The ARVs of today have minimal side effects which can be controlled. Starting the treatment early is the best option, and it is possible to start ARVs on the same day you are tested. If a person is tested positive, they should attend a clinic as soon as possible and be assessed for initiating ARVs. Remember, 1. Know your status. 2. If positive, start ARVs as soon as possible. 3. Take your ARVs daily. And 4. Use a condom anytime you have sex.